Good morning, church. It is such a blessing to be together through Facebook. We have been reading your comments, your messages, and it's been a blessing. Thank you for those words of encouragement. We love you, we miss you, and we just want to say thank you for tuning in.
Every tribe, every race, all of God's children seek His face. Come on, everybody, let's start this.
Come on, everybody,
let the love of Jesus in your heart.
Let the love of Jesus in your heart.
Every tribe.
Every tribe. Every race. All of God's children seek His face.
Let's pray.
Praise the Lord. Everybody. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Everybody
praise Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
One more time.
Praise the Lord. Everybody. Praise the Lord.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Everybody say,
everybody,
praise the Lord,
praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Whoa. God glory.
Everybody, praise the Lord.
Praise,
praise the Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
Everybody,
thank you for your presence.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, God, we worship. Everybody,
everybody, praise the Lord.
Corporate worship says,
everybody, praise the Lord.
My brothers and my sisters,
everybody, praise.
praise the Lord. Oh, praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord.
Glory to God. Glory.
Oh, hallelujah. Oh, God, we magnify you and lift you up. Oh, God, we give you all the praise that you're worthy of this morning. God, we lift up your mighty name, oh God. God, we give you praise this morning. We exalt your name and lift you up. Every single person in this room, we give you praise this morning, Lord. We magnify you and lift you up. We lift up holy hands before you in this church, oh God. We give you praise.
Oh, every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah is to our God. It's to our God.
Holy Spirit, you are welcome. You are welcome to do whatever you desire to do in this place. Holy Spirit, we make room for you to go ahead and have your way. Oh God, we praise you and lift you up. Oh, we exalt you and magnify your name. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
You and me.
Praise the Lord.
What did you come here for this morning? I came to praise the Lord,
everybody.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
One more time.
Praise the Lord,
everybody.
Everybody, praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
One more time, say,
praise the Lord.
Everybody.
Everybody, praise the Lord.
Behold how good and how pleasant it is when brethren dwell together in unity. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I count it a privilege and an honor to worship with the brothers and sisters in this room right now. Hallelujah. I want to encourage you that our God is greater. Our God is stronger. Our God is higher than any other. Our God is healer. Our God is deliverer. Our God is provider. Our God is protector. Our God is magnificent and holy. Our God is stronger and mightier. I don't care what New York says. I don't care what California says. I don't care what anybody says. Our God is greater than any other. Hallelujah.
Water you've turned into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. Like you.
into the darkness you shine.
Out of the ashes,
out of the ashes we rise. There's no one like you, none like you.
Our God
is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Stronger, God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, yeah, our God.
Come on and worship the Lord this morning. Hallelujah. We give you praise and lift you up. God, we exalt your name and give you all the praise. We give you praise, Jesus. We bless your name.
God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, our God. And if our God is for us, then who could be against us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand again? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what? Hey! Hey! And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand? Hey! And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand again?
Stronger, God, you are higher than any other.
Our God is here,
awesome in power.
Our God,
hallelujah!
Whoa, hallelujah! Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer. Awesome in power, our God, our God. Our God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power, our God.
Oh, our God.
Our God.
stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, and if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand? Oh, and if our God is for us, then who could ever stop?
Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Worship the Lord. Sing His praises. Sing His praises. Worship You, Jesus. Oh, we magnify Your name, oh God. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
We bless You, Lord.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Worthy to receive glory. Worthy to receive honor. Worthy to receive power. Oh, we exalt You and lift You up.
Whoa. It is time to give. What a blessing it is to give in these times through our app, Give Plus, or our website. Here are the links, and I just want to share a Bible verse. It is in 1 Chronicles 29, 13, and 14. It says, O God, we thank You and praise Your glorious name. But who am I and who are my people that we could give anything to You? Everything we have has come from You, and we give You only what You first gave us. We know that everything that we have is from the Lord. He has given us so much. So today, give with a cheerful heart, because we know that He will keep giving His riches to His children. So where you are, just bow your head and close your eyes. Thank You, Father. Thank You, Lord, for Your blessings. Thank You, Father, because You are with us. Thank You because You are providing. And in these times, we could trust You, Father. You are our trust. And today, we're going to give you with our whole hearts, because that's what we want to do as Your children. We praise You, Father. We honor You. We love You, Lord. Amen and amen. God bless you all.
De tu presencia, alabarte, bendecirte. Te bendecimos, mi Dios. Te agradecemos en esta hora por este tiempo que podemos venir ante tu presencia y prepararnos para esta cena, este tiempo de gozo, de gracia, de unción, de poder.
My brothers and sisters,
mis hermanos,
what a wonderful atmosphere
qué atmósfera tan linda.
Of praise and worship.
Glorificamos y adoramos al Señor.
And we know
Y sabemos
that the Lord is here.
Que el Señor está en este lugar.
When we are raising our hearts,
estamos levantando nuestra alabanza.
When we praise to the Lord,
cuando lo adoramos a
él, you make an atmosphere of praise and worship.
Cambias la atmósfera de adoración.
And the Lord delivers miracles.
Y el Señor te va a dar tu milagro.
And I got a miracle.
Y tengo un milagro.
I got a good news for you.
Tengo unas noticias buenas.
Whoever wants to listen the good news, just raise your hand right now.
El que quiera escuchar las buenas nuevas, and solo levante sus manos.
Give me a like.
Y pon un like
and
ahí.
Put me, praise the Lord.
Escriban gloria a Dios.
Advance.
Que estamos
because a this Sunday.
Estamos listos para este domingo.
This Sunday.
En este domingo.
This next Sunday.
Este domingo que viene.
This is a premiere for you.
Es noticias de primera plana.
This is a premiere for you.
Estas noticias de primera plana.
We're going to have service.
Vamos a tener servicio este
domingo. No way.
¿Qué está pasando?
How can?
¿Cómo es que va a suceder?
The city don't allow.
El gobierno no está dejando esto todavía.
So how are we going to do it?
¿Cómo lo vamos a hacer?
Well, we call to the city.
Le llamamos a la ciudad.
We ask permission.
Les pedimos permiso.
To do it on the parking
para
lot.
Para poder hacerlo en el estacionamiento.
So this Sunday.
Entonces este domingo.
9:30.
A las 9:30.
Sharp.
En punto.
9:30 sharp.
9:30 en punto.
We're going to do the service in English.
El servicio en inglés tomará cabo.
We're going to do the next service at 11 o'clock.
Y el de español será a las 11 de la mañana.
We don't allow people to get out from their cars.
Favor de no salirse de sus autos.
That's what the city are telling us.
Es la estipulación de la ciudad.
Unless you have a situation, then you need to go to the restroom.
Al menos que sea una emergencia y tengas que tal vez ir
but
al baño.
We need to have that no social.
Tenemos que mantener el socialismo todavía.
So we need to even we are trying to get away.
Estamos tratando de seguir las reglas acá.
But we are building a stage on the parking lot.
Estamos por poner un una rampa.
So you're going to see the service, live music.
So vas a tener todo en vivo.
And your favorite preacher over there.
Y tu predicador favorito
allá afuera. That's going to preach the gospel of Jesus
Christ.
Que vamos
a hablar el evangelio de
Cristo. And I already got the message for this Sunday.
Ya tengo el mensaje para el
domingo. And the Lord is good.
Y el Señor es bueno.
The Lord is good.
El Señor
so
es bueno.
Pass the news.
So, comparte la noticia.
We're going to do it on the parking lot.
Que esto tomará tiempo en el estacionamiento.
We're going to do it through the FM radio.
Lo
so
vamos
you're going to listen
en su radio del carro.
In stereo.
En el estadio.
So we're not going to bother the
no
the
vamos
neighborhood
a molestar a los vecinos del lugar.
So it's going to be everything on your car.
Todo esto va a tomar cabo en tu carro.
We're going to praise the Lord over there.
Vamos a glorificar al Señor.
And we're going to have something different.
Y vamos a tener nada mucho diferente.
So remember, with God,
acuérdate que con Dios,
we never lose.
Nunca se pierde.
And if we are praying,
y si estamos orando,
something great
algo
is happening.
Grande está por
I would like to share right now the message.
Quisiera compartir con ustedes el mensaje.
Raise the level of your faith.
De elevar tu nivel de fe.
We're going to see it on Matthew chapter 17.
Acompáñame a la palabra Mateo, capítulo 17.
Verse 14 till 21.
Versos 14 a 21.
Matthew 17.
Mateo 17,
verse 14,
versículos 14,
till verse 21. And we'll read the Bible in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo.
And when they had come to the multitude, a man came to him, kneeled down to him, and saying,
cuando llegaron a la multitud, se acercó a Jesús un hombre que arrodillándose delante de él dijo,
Lord, have mercy on my son. For he is an epileptic and suffers severely. So he often falls into the fire and often into the water.
Señor, ten misericordia de mi hijo, porque es epiléptico y sufre terriblemente, porque muchas veces cae en el fuego y muchas en el agua.
So I brought him to your disciples, but they could not cure him.
Lo traje a tus discípulos y ellos no pudieron curarlo.
Then Jesus said, oh, faithless and perverse generation. How long shall I be with you? How long shall I bear with you? Bring him here to me.
Jesús respondió, oh generación incrédula y perversa, ¿hasta cuándo estaré con ustedes? ¿Hasta cuándo tendré que soportarlos? Tráiganmelo acá.
And Jesus rebuked the demon, and it came out of him, and the child was cured from that very hour.
Jesús lo reprendió, y el demonio salió de él, y el muchacho quedó curado desde aquel momento.
Then the disciples came to Jesus privately and say, why we couldn't cast it out?
Entonces los discípulos llegándose a Jesús en privado dijeron, ¿por qué nosotros no pudimos expulsarlo?
So Jesus said to them, because of your unbelief, for surely I say to you, if you have faith as a mustard seed, you will say to this mountain, move it from here to there, and it will be moved. And nothing will be impossible for you.
Y él les dijo, por la poca fe de ustedes, porque en verdad les digo que si tienen fe como un grano de mostaza, dirán a este monte, pásate de aquí allá, y se pasará, y nada les será imposible.
However, this kind does not get out except by prayer and fasting.
Pero esta clase no sale sino con oración y ayuno.
Wherever you are, just close your eyes.
Quiera que tú estés, cierra tus ojos
and start to praise the Lord.
Y comienza a
adorar. Say, Lord, thank you,
dile gracias
because
a Dios,
your word is a lamp unto my feet.
La lámpara a mis pies.
Lord, thank you
gracias
because
Dios,
you are working on my life.
Porque estás trabajando en mi vida.
I praise you, Lord,
yo te adoro, Señor,
for this quarantine
por este momento
because
de quarantine,
it makes me develop
porque me deja desarrollar
a praise,
y adorar,
a worship.
Y darte gloria.
Lord, I'm growing more and more and more.
Y estoy creciendo más y
Lord,
más.
And my faith is raising right now.
Mi fe que se está
Father,
elevando.
We worship you
oh,
in the
Padre,
name of Jesus.
Te adoramos en el nombre
we
de Cristo
open
Jesús.
The skies and the heavens,
abrimos
Lord,
los cielos,
in the name
las,
of Jesus to receive
Jesús.
Everything that comes from you.
Recibimos todo lo que viene de
and
ti,
we rebuke the devil.
Oh, Padre, reprendemos al
we
enemigo.
Rebuke Satan.
Reprendemos a
we
Satanás.
Rebuke every demonic spirit.
Reprendemos todo espíritu
in the
demoníaco.
Name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
We cast it out.
Oh, lo echamos
all
afuera.
Diseases.
Todas las
all sicknesses,
todas
in the name of Jesus,
en el nombre de
we
Jesus,
declare everybody
declaramos a todos sanos.
In the names of the Father, the Son, and the Holy
Padre,
Ghost.
Hijo y el Espíritu
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Say amen wherever you are.
Gloria a Dios, amen, donde estés.
We are right here with a church.
Estamos acá en la iglesia.
On Fontana First Assembly.
En la primera asamblea de Fontana.
Southern California, United States.
Sur de California, en el Estados Unidos.
And the Lord talked to me recently about this word.
El Señor recientemente me habló con esta palabra.
It was impregnated on my spirit.
Se había impregnado en mi espíritu.
And I hear the Lord say, raise the level of your faith.
Y escuché al Señor que me decía, levanta tu nivel de fe.
Constantly the Lord is asking us to superate ourselves.
Constantemente el Dios está diciendo que te superes tú mismo.
In these times of very difficult times.
En este tiempo difícil.
And there's a lot of confusion.
Donde hay circunstancias
de many people's opinions
y todas tienen su propia opinión.
They hear, when they hear something there's opinions
cuando todos escuchan algo es una opinión.
But that something that means doesn't mean that it's true.
Pero no con, siempre se sepa que es la verdad.
If you hear something
tú escuchas algo murmurar
and it's not the real truth
y no es la verdad
but it's something about the truth
es ya un poquito más
it's suspicion
poquito de la verdad.
John chapter 14 verse 6 says Jesus said I am the way the truth and the life. No one goes to the Father except through me.
Juan 14:6 dice, Jesús les dijo, yo soy el camino, la verdad y la vida. Nadie viene al Padre sino por mí.
And I'm talking about conspiracy.
Y estoy hablando de las conspiraciones.
Because conspiracy brings fear.
Conspiraciones traen el
and
temor.
And brings more confusion.
Y trae más confusión.
And that's what the enemy most of
y eso
the
es
time
lo que desea
is doing it.
El enemigo que pase con
we
nosotros.
Need to stop listening
so, tenemos que parar de escuchar
to all those conspiracy
a todas
theories.
Esas, teorías de
about coronavirus.
De todas las cosas del
about how you get contagious.
De cómo es que te vas a contagiar.
Some things are true.
Algunas cosas son verdad.
But remember,
pero acuérdate,
the most elevated truth that there is,
pero la más
it's Jesus.
Verdad más elevada es Jesús.
You need to be aware.
Tienes que tener
you need mismo. To have the distance.
Tienes que tener la distancia.
You need to have
ser prudente.
You need to be wise.
Tienes que ser prudente.
So, the truth is Jesus Christ.
So, la verdad es Cristo Jesús.
Part of the truth is not true.
Parte de la verdad no siempre
we
es verdad.
Cannot live by suspicions.
No podemos siempre vivir en sospechas.
Suspicious is a feeling or truth of something is possible.
Sospecha es de tener el sentimiento que algo puede
and
ser posible.
And there's many suspicious.
Todo es posible.
Especially when you see those men with masks
cuando
everywhere.
Miras a esos hombres en todos lugares con las máscaras.
I said, this is el Zorro.
This is the guy, the mask, the Zorro.
Lo traduciste en inglés. But anyhow.
Este es el Zorro.
Awesome Batman.
Pero it's one of those mask rangers.
So you see that right now everybody's suspicious.
Pero te das cuenta que todos son sospechosos de
and todo. You and me. We cannot live by suspicion.
No podemos vivir
we
con
need
la sospecha.
To live by faith.
Tenemos que vivir
and
por
our
la fe.
Faith is what will cure our hearts. It will heal our souls. And that faith comes from the Lord.
Y esa fe solo viene de
Isaiah chapter 55, verse 8.
Isaías, capítulo...
My thoughts are not your thoughts. And my ways are not your ways, declares the Lord.
Porque mis pensamientos no son los pensamientos de ustedes, ni sus caminos son mis caminos, declara el Señor.
Just as the heavens are higher than the earth, so my ways are higher than your ways, and my thoughts are higher than your thoughts.
Porque como los cielos son más altos que la tierra, así mis caminos son más altos que sus caminos, y mis pensamientos más que sus pensamientos.
We were talking about with Peter recently.
Estábamos platicando con Peter recientemente.
There's a lot of people with a lot of opinions.
Tienen personas que tienen muchas opiniones.
All the people are talking about one thing or another.
Todos dan su opinión de las cosas que están
sucediendo. How is going to be the economy?
Que cómo es que va a ser la
how the United States is going to fail.
Que cómo es que todo se va a derrumbar.
But the Lord's way,
pero los caminos del Señor,
the Lord's way
los caminos
are different
Señor,
than our ways.
Son diferentes que los de
and we need to understand something right here.
Comprender algo acá
between
muy
our thoughts and the thoughts of God,
de los pensamientos míos
there's
a los
great
pensamientos
difference.
De Dios, hay una gran diferencia.
And I need to understand the Lord's way.
Y tengo que
if he permits this pandemic
si él ha
thing,
esta pandemia,
I got to take advantage of this.
Tengo que tomar ventaja de
and
eso.
I need to pray.
Y tengo que orar,
and I need to preach.
Tengo que
I need to advance.
Y tengo que
because no enemy, no
porque
demon,
enemigo,
no coronavirus is going to stop us.
Te puede parar, sostener,
in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
And we need a miracle.
Y necesitamos milagros.
And we cannot live by opinions.
Y no podemos vivir solo
the opinions will not create faith.
Las opiniones no te van a causar
what it will create faith is the word of the Lord.
Es la palabra del
how many say amen?
Dicen amen?
Because faith is the ingredient from miracles.
Porque la fe es el ingrediente para su milagro.
In the Old Testament,
en el Antiguo Testamento,
it mentioned 75 times.
Se menciona 75 veces.
And the word faith or miracles
y la palabra fe en milagros,
in the New Testament you will find it 600 times.
En el Nuevo Testamento lo encontrarás 600 veces.
And doubt is what stops faith.
Y la duda es lo que frena tu fe.
Doubt is contrary to faith.
La duda es lo contrario de tu fe.
Your divine identity as a child of God,
tu identidad divina como hijo de
is
Dios,
contrary to doubt.
Es contrario a lo,
doubt
a la duda.
Listens to discouragement.
La duda escucha que te vayas
discouragement
a descargar.
Comes to unreach expectations.
Que tú te pongas a escuchar eso son las expectaciones falsas.
And those distractions eliminates the concentration that requires your eyes to be on faith, on Jesus.
Y esa distracción te causa que te nubles de la vista directamente.
We are looking so many news.
Estamos mirando todas las
so
noticias.
Many experts.
Todos son expertos.
They come
ahora.
From nowhere.
Oh, salen de donde sea.
And now,
y ahora,
our eyes
ojos
are not on Jesus,
no están en Jesús, but fijados en Jesús,
are on the expectation of them.
Pero están en las expectaciones del que
we,
está hablando.
Our faith
nuestra
needs
fe
to be put on Jesus
tiene
Christ.
Que ponerse de nuevo en Jesús.
We need to believe on the Lord Jesus.
Tenemos que creerle a Jesús.
We have levels of faith.
Tenemos niveles de fe.
I remember my pastor.
Recuerdo a mi pastor.
He teach me.
Él me enseñaba.
You got to raise your
tienes
level of faith.
Elevar tu
maybe
nivel
you
de
have a faith to ask the Lord for a book.
Tal vez tienes fe para pedirle al Señor un libro.
Or a phone.
O un celular, un
or a wife.
O una esposa,
or a car.
Un carro,
or
quizás
a house.
Una casa,
there are different levels of
hay
faith where you
fe
ask the Lord something.
Donde tú le pides a
you
Dios
could have a level of faith
tienes tu nivel de fe
when you have a headache.
Cuando tienes un dolor de
and
cabeza
you have the level of faith to rebuke
tienes
that headache.
Nivel de fe para
and you receive
ese dolor de
your miracle.
Y tú recibes
but miracle. There are some people
pero hay personas
that they have a different level of
que
faith
tienes un nivel diferente.
Then the level of faith is higher
si su nivel de fe
and they can
alto,
rebuke a cancer
ellos pueden rechazar,
and,
reprender el cáncer.
When they rebuke the cancer
y
that person is going to be free
prenden el cáncer,
and
ese
be
cáncer
healed.
Es libre.
Remember,
recuérdate,
the Lord is looking that our faith
el Señor está esperando
on him, on
que
Jesus,
fe, que
it will be raised.
Y que pueda ser
Romans chapter
elevado.
12, verse 3.
Romanos 12, 3.
As God has dealt to each one a measure of faith.
Según la medida que fe de Dios ha distribuido a cada uno.
God is giving you
Dios te ha dado a ti
a level of faith.
Un una medida de fe.
It could be a pound of faith.
Puede ser una libra de fe, tal
vez. It could be a mile of faith.
Puede ser una milla de
fe. It could be a gallon of faith.
Puede ser un galón de fe.
Those are measures.
Esas son medidas.
And the measures that the Lord is giving you.
Y las medidas que el Señor te ha dado.
You can start acting in the faith.
Es para que comiences a actuar en fe.
Because faith is what pleases God.
Porque fe es lo que le va a complacer al Señor.
How many say amen?
¿Cuántos dicen amén?
And faith, so measurement of faith,
tu medida de fe,
it's the, what the Lord is giving you right now.
Es lo que Él te está dando en
I hear
momento.
So many people that they're telling me,
yo escucho muchas personas que me
Pastor,
dicen,
I don't have faith.
Pastor, yo ya no tengo
well,
fe.
You don't have faith like the other person.
Tú no tienes fe como alguien más.
Many comparations we are making.
Cuando te comienzas a comparar en estos instantes,
and you don't need to make comparations.
Y no tienes que compararte con
nadie. You need to rise the level of
Tienes
your faith.
Elevar el nivel de tu
Don't use
fe.
The faith of someone
no
else.
Usar la fe, la medida de alguien más.
There's many children
Porque hay muchos niños
that they are waiting on the faith of their parents.
Ellos están esperando el nivel de fe de sus padres.
But they're not rising their own faith.
Pero ellos no levantan su nivel
And
de
I tell
fe
you right
personal.
Now, if you're young,
si yo te quiero hablar, si
you
estás,
need
joven,
to start to raise the level of the faith.
A elevar tu nivel de fe.
Because faith is going to bring you miracles.
Porque la fe es la que te traerá los milagros.
You cannot stagnate or estancar.
You cannot stagnate.
So, before you receive a miracle,
antes que puedas recibir tu milagro,
you will have to stay on the Lord.
Tienes que siempre mantenerte, sostenerte en el
Señor. And I need to push
y tengo que empujar
the level of our faith.
Nuestro nivel de fe.
Activate my faith.
Activar nuestro nivel
and
de fe.
Faith comes by hearing.
Y la fe entra por el escuchar.
And comes by hearing of the word of the Lord.
Y eso es escuchar sobre la palabra.
How many say amen?
¿Cuántos dicen amén?
We hear so many testimonies.
Escuchamos bastantes testimonios.
Recently.
Recientemente.
That people are being healed.
Que las personas están siendo sanadas.
The Lord is still healing.
El Señor sigue todavía sanando.
The Lord is still delivering.
El Señor todavía está deliberando.
The Lord still prosper.
El cierto día te está prosperando.
So I don't know what is the Lord's doing on your life.
Yo no sé qué es lo que está el Señor haciendo en tu
but
vida.
But the Lord is doing a great
pero
job.
El Señor sigue haciendo un buen trabajo.
He does not forget. He's not forgetting
él
you.
Él no se ha olvidado de ti.
And he remembers you.
Y él siempre te recuerda.
And the fame of Jesus was expanding everywhere.
Y la fama de Jesús se había comenzado a expandir.
Why?
¿Por qué?
Because he was delivering.
Porque él estaba.
He was healing.
Sanando.
He was doing
él
a great job.
Reprendiendo un trabajo tremendo.
And the Lord is asking that for us.
Y eso es lo que está demandando
right now.
Nosotros en estos instantes.
In this moment.
En estos momentos.
The picture of the story that we just read.
Miremos el retrato de la historia
this
que
This father
acabamos
was
leer.
Living on the streets.
Este padre estaba en la calle.
He said, Lord,
él
have
dice,
mercy on my son.
Señor, ten misericordia de mí.
For he is an epileptic
Porque
and suffers severely.
Epiléptico y sufre terriblemente.
Well, okay, there's an epileptic word over there.
Hay una palabra epiléptica.
And we don't want to attach it to a demonic possess.
No quiero que lo confundamos y lo pongamos como que fuera una posición demoníaca.
But right there, the Lord rebuked the demon.
Pero ahí el Señor reprende al
so,
demonio.
The father is asking the Lord.
El padre le está pidiendo misericordia.
Do something.
Haz algo por mí.
Do something for me.
Necesito que hagas algo.
I need you to do a miracle
Necesito
in my life.
Que hagas un milagro
Because
en mi
often
vida.
He falls on the fire.
Porque muchas veces cae en el fuego.
And sometimes in the water.
Y muchas en el agua.
And I brought him to your disciples.
Y te lo he traído ya a tus discípulos.
And they could not cure him.
Y ellos no pudieron curarlo.
That house was a storm.
Just
take a picture of your son with a demonic possessed and he's trying everything.
Y él está tratando
he
todo.
Goes to the doctors.
Va al doctor.
He goes to the people, different people.
Él acude a diferentes personas he, para que lo puedan sanar.
And nobody can do anything.
Y nadie puede darle una razón
Even
y
the disciples of the Lord
Los
cannot do anything.
Discípulos no pudieron hacer algo por él.
But he came to Jesus.
Pero va él al recurso, a la persona.
Today is the same thing.
Y hoy todavía
We
es
need
igual.
To go to Jesus.
Tenemos que ir a Jesús.
We need to go to the Lord Jesus.
Tenemos que ir directo a la
Many
fuente.
People are looking solutions.
Muchas personas están buscando
spending
soluciones.
Millions of dollars.
Gastando millones de dólares.
They're spending a lot of millions of dollars on this COVID-19.
Estamos gastando bastantes recursos en
and
este
it's
COVID-19.
A headache for the country and nations.
Está dejando un dolor de cabeza al
But
país
the solution,
y al mundo.
The solution,
la solución,
is Jesus Christ.
Sigue siendo Jesús.
The real solution for us,
la solución
is
de verdad
to raise
para
our level of faith,
levantar
knowing
nuestro
nivel that the Lord has control.
Sabiendo que Jesús tiene el control.
Pastor, that means that I'm not going to get sick.
Eso significa que no me voy a enfermar.
No, you don't need to be stupid.
No, tampoco tienes que ser tonto.
Because if you make mistakes,
porque si haces algún error,
you will get sick.
Tú te vas a enfermar.
But I know something.
Pero yo sé algo.
The Lord can heal you.
Que el Señor te puede sanar.
And He can heal you.
Te puede sanar.
Even if you're doing stupid things.
Aunque estés haciendo cosas tontas.
Because He had mercy of
porque
you.
Él tiene misericordia de ti.
Let's ask the Lord
pero pidámosle
to give us wisdom.
Que nos dé sabiduría.
And don't make stupid things.
No hay que hacer decisiones tontas.
So his desperate father went to Jesus.
So este padre que está desesperado va
a
Jesús.
You and me, we need to go to Jesus.
Recuérdate, tienes que ir a Jesús.
And exercise our faith.
Pon en ejercicio tu fe.
I don't know if you see on television right now.
Yo no sé si tú miras mucho las noticias.
But the guys who watch a lot of sports.
Los chicos que miran muchos deportes.
Right now they are watching sports and they passed already 20 years ago.
Están mirando los deportes que están repetidos de hace 20 años.
Because right now you cannot see anything new.
Porque ahorita no hay nada que pueden mirar
en vivo. And the sport guys. Guys, the team, they're trying to exercise themselves.
Ellos están tratando de ejercerse ellos mismos.
To keep their body
in shape, en forma,
so when they open the season,
cuando puedan abrir la temporada,
they're going to be ready for that.
Entonces tienen que estar listos
so
para la
you
temporada.
Need to train your faith.
So tienes que
you need to exercise
tienes
your faith.
Hacerte ejercicio en tu fe.
How many say amen?
¿Cuántos dicen amen?
You need to increase your faith.
Tienes que subir el nivel de fe.
Because if you see pressure right now,
porque si miras presión en estos
that
momentos,
it could make more pressure on you.
Eso te va a dar más presión en ti.
Where? On your spiritual muscles.
En tus músculos espirituales.
You will see that you have more authority.
Vas a mirar que tienes más
on autoridad the enemy.
Cuando el enemigo
rebuking.
Y tú lo
reprendes, and sending it, casting it out.
Y tú lo echas afuera.
So you need to exercise your faith.
Tienes que ejercer tu fe.
As well, your faith needs to be developed.
So tu fe tiene que ser desarrollada.
And maybe you cannot move a mountain.
Y tú tal vez no puedas mover
you see the mountains
montaña.
Right here in San Bernardino
miramos
mountains.
Las montañas de San Bernardino.
They are pretty large.
Son unas montañas algo grandes.
What it means? We need to pray for those mountains.
So tenemos que decir que oramos por esas
montañas. Leave those mountains right there.
Deja esas montañas ahí, se miran
bien. And try to focus on your spiritual mountains.
Y trata de enfocarte en tus
things, barriers,
en tu carrera,
problems,
en tus problemas.
Because there are the ones that the Lord wants us to focus.
Porque esos son los que Dios quiere que te
and
enfoques.
Start to train your faith with
comienza
little things.
A entrenar tu fe con cosas pequeñas.
When I see the people who lift weights,
cuando yo miro los deportistas que levantan pesas,
100 pounds.
100 libras, tal vez.
I say, oh, no, I cannot do that.
Eso no puedo hacer yo.
150,
150,
200,
200
and more. Libras. I don't know how many pounds
no sé
they lift.
¿Cuántas libras pueden levantar?
But they start with little things.
Pero comenzaron con cosas pequeñas.
They start with little things.
Comenzaron a entrenarse con
and they start
pequeño.
To strain your
comenzaron
muscles.
A incrementar su nivel.
So you and me,
entonces,
we need to do it on the same way on our faith
cuando entramos en fe,
to hear the word of the Lord,
escuchar la palabra
to encourage
de Dios,
one another,
si darnos
to read the Bible,
para poder leer la Biblia.
And says verse 18, and Jesus rebuked the demon, and it came out to him, and the child was cured from that very hour. Then the disciples came to Jesus privately, saying, why we could not cast out? So Jesus said to them, because of your unbelief, for I surely I say to you, if you have faith as a mustard seed, you will say to this mountain, move from here to there, and it will be moved. And nothing will be impossible for you.
Nada será imposible para ti.
However, this kind does not come except by prayer and fasting.
Pero esta clase no sale si no es oración y ayuno.
So let's go to the recipe.
Tenemos que ir a la receta.
What is the recipe?
¿Qué es la receta para
how we can deal with this situation right now?
Lidiar con esta situación
with the
ahora,
pandemic.
Con esta pandemia.
With the quarantine.
La cuarentena.
With the COVID-19.
Con este COVID-19.
How are we going to do it?
¿Cómo lo vamos a hacer?
Okay.
Entonces,
start with the recipe.
Comencemos
the
a
Lord
la
is saying,
receta. El Señor te está diciendo.
Pray.
Ora.
Pray.
Ora.
Pray.
Ora.
How long we need to pray?
¿Cuánto tiempo tienes que orar?
5 minutes.
5 minutos, tal vez.
That's good.
Posiblemente.
Maybe you get tired.
Tal vez te cansas.
You don't know how to say anything else for, to the Lord.
¿Sabes qué decir
because
después de
prayer is talking with the Lord.
Acuérdate que una oración es una discusión.
It's a communion with him.
Con Dios. Estás comunicando
it's a dialogue
con
with him.
Es un diálogo con él.
And when you train praying,
y cuando te comienzas a entrenar en oración,
you start to develop more strength.
Comienzas a desarrollar tu fe.
Maybe at the beginning, 5 minutes was
tal vez
so long.
Cinco minutos
it was an eternity.
Que se te hizo como una eternidad.
But later on a month, you start to practice more
pero
and more.
De eso, comienzas a practicar más,
and there are 15 minutes,
tal vez son 15 minutos,
half an hour,
hora,
1 hour.
Hora,
you can do 2 hours. You can do 3 hours praying.
Después puedes orar
and it's
horas.
Like nothing.
Y es como que sin
because
nada.
You train yourself worshiping the Lord and the Master.
Para adorar al Señor.
And you realize
y tú te comienzas a dar cuenta
that you have a lot of benefits
que tienes muchos
beneficios when you go to the Lord.
Cuando acudes y tienes ese diálogo.
Matthew chapter 21 verse 22 says, whatever thing you ask in prayer, believing, you will receive it.
Mateo 11:24 dice, por tanto os digo que todo lo que pidas orando, creed que lo recibirás y os vendrá.
So, if you are praying,
so, si estás orando,
not just praying by praying,
no solo estás
because
orando
there are many people that are praying, and,
muchas personas que oran por orar.
But when you pray,
pero cuando
and you
oras,
believe,
y tú crees,
pray and believe,
tú oras y crees,
connection, pray and believe,
es una combinación,
you will receive.
Tú vas a recibir.
Two combination, pray and believe.
Una combinación de orar y
Father,
creer.
I pray for my son, my daughter.
Oro por
I pray for my economy.
Lord,
I'm declaring right now
Señor, yo declaro
victory
este
over this pandemic.
Sobre esta pandemia.
So when you pray
so, cuando tú oras
and believe,
y crees,
they will receive a miracle.
Ellos recibirán un milagro.
How many say amen?
¿Cuántos dicen amen?
You need to ask the Lord.
Tienes que acudir y preguntar.
Many people are looking right now.
Muchas personas están mirando.
Oh, I need some luck.
Oh, necesito suerte.
But you don't believe. You don't work by luck.
Pero acuérdate, no, tú no vas por
I work by blessing of the Lord.
Por la bendición del Señor.
I work by blessing
yo
of the Lord.
Yo trabajo con la bendición del Señor.
Amen. Say amen.
¿Cuántos dicen amen?
So you have to believe and you will receive it.
So tienes que creerlo para poder recibirlo.
So there's an expectation.
So hay una expectativa ahí.
The expectation where?
La expectativa
that the Lord's going to do something.
Que el Señor lo hará
and I believe right now on my spirit.
Yo creo ahorita en mi espíritu.
Someone is taking this word.
Que alguien lo está tomando para él.
Matthew chapter 11 verse 24. Therefore I say to you, whatever things you ask when you pray, believing that you receive them and you will have them.
Por tanto os digo que todo lo que pidáis orando, creed que lo recibirás y os vendrá.
I see many right now programs of recipe.
Miro muchos,
it's very popular.
De recetas. Muy popular.
You need to put this,
tienes que agregarle
that,
esto.
And
tomar
the,
esto.
The other thing.
Y agregarle
cook
otro.
It so many times on the oven.
Tienes que ponerlo 100 veces en
there's
el horno.
A recipe.
Hay ciertas funciones
if you want to make a cake,
si quieres tú
like
hornear un
pastel. My wife, she's making so cakes. Wonderful.
Mi esposa hace pasteles tremendos.
And I remember one of the sisters of the church
me acuerdo que una hermana de la iglesia,
asked her, sister, how you do this?
¿Cómo es que tú lo haces?
And she gave her the recipe.
Le pasó la receta.
So next week, following the week,
la semana siguiente,
my wife approached to her.
Ella, mi esposa llega y le pregunta,
how was the cake?
¿Cómo te salió el pastel?
It didn't came good.
No me salió bien.
Why?
¿Y por qué?
Well, because I put this and that, and everything that it says over there.
Seguí todo lo que me decía, las
but I put milk also.
Pero también le puse leche.
But it was not on the recipe.
Pero eso no estaba en la receta.
Because it's not a cake with milk.
Que no es un pastel
no,
que
but I, my leche. Uncle do a,
pero mis tíos así lo
they
hacían.
Do it that way.
Así lo hacen ellos.
But it's not the recipe.
Pero así no es los ingredientes.
If you want a recipe
si tú necesitas
to receive a miracle,
receta, para poder
you need to follow the Lord.
Tienes que seguir
you need to believe on the Lord.
Tienes que creerle al Señor.
And when you pray
y cuando tú oras,
and you fast
y tú ayunas,
you will receive something great.
Tú recibirás algo grande en el Señor.
And union, faith and prayer and fasting
y la unión de orar o de
it will ayunar, make a supernatural
y tener la fe, tendrá una
open skies over your
cielos,
family.
Sobre tu familia.
The devil's going to flee away
el enemigo se irá,
and we will see many wonders.
Bastantes cosas.
So we need to fast.
Entonces, tenemos que ayunar.
Fasting is a level
ayunar es un nivel
where you raise your expectation from the Lord.
Levantando tu nivel de
expectación. We start with this year with a 21 days of
este año con un ayuno
fasting and prayer.
Amen.
About transformation.
De cómo poder
we say, Lord, we need to be transformed.
Señor,
we need to be transformed.
Necesitamos
my
ser family,
my job,
trabajo,
my church.
Mi iglesia.
I tell you something.
Te quiero decir algo.
The Lord is doing it.
El Señor lo está haciendo.
The Lord is doing it.
El Señor lo está haciendo.
He's doing it right now.
Lo está haciendo en este instante.
He's transforming everything.
Él está transformando todo.
Not the way that you want it.
No como tú quieras.
Because our ways and His ways are different.
Son completamente diferentes.
So His ways,
entonces, sus
are better than our ways.
Son los mejores que los.
How many say amen?
Dicen amén por eso, amén.
So when you fast,
entonces, cuando
and
tú
you
estás
pray,
y tú estás orando,
you enter in a different level,
entras a otro nivel
of intercession.
De intercesión.
So we need to pray to the Lord.
So tenemos que orarle al
Señor. And disease is going to be removed.
Y toda la enfermedad será removida.
Infidelity is going to be removed.
Toda la pandemia.
The power of things that they're going on the demonic spirits that they're going on
is going to get away.
When you pray
oras,
and you fast,
y tú ayunas.
I'm asking you right now,
estoy en este
do a fasting.
Ayuna.
I know that this season is kind of hard to do that.
Sé que es difícil en esta temporada,
because the first thing that you do
lo primero que acude
when you wake up
te levantas,
is go to the refrigerator.
Vas a la refri, tomas algo.
But let's try to do something. Let's start to connect prayer and fasting.
El ayuno y la oración.
And we're going to see miracles.
Comenzarás a mirar milagros.
Amazing miracles.
Milagros.
I don't know what you're expecting right now.
Yo no sé qué es lo que estás esperando.
Maybe you're expecting on my faith.
Que mi fe.
But the Lord is saying, no, you need to raise
no,
yours.
Él te está diciendo, tú
and start
que subir
to preach and talk and pray
y predicar y orarle
on the level that He wants
en
to us.
Nivel que él quiere tener.
It's time right now to pray and fast and
es
believe.
Tiempo de orar y creer y ayunar en él.
Distractions
distracciones
will lead us to negligence.
Te va a llevar a la negligencia.
When you're driving,
cuando estás manejando,
and you see something,
tú volteas a ver algo,
and watch the mirror,
cuando miras a
través you can
el retrovisor,
twist a little bit,
lo puedes
stop, and you can get out from your line,
te puedes salir de
because distractions,
porque la distracción,
lead us to negligence.
Te lleva a la negligencia.
Faith.
La fe
will lead you to your miracle. If you focus your faith on Jesus Christ, Jesus said, bring it to him.
Dice,
bring me to me right now. And he rebuked the enemy.
Reprendió al enemigo.
And the guy, the little child,
el
was free.
Fue sano y fue deliberado.
I believe that the Lord is doing amazing
yo
things right now.
Señor está haciendo grandes cosas en este momento.
For the Lord,
porque el Señor,
nothing is impossible.
Para él no es nada imposible.
For the Lord,
para el Señor,
nothing is impossible.
Nada es imposible.
So right now, you
estos
and me, we need to raise our level of our faith.
Nuestro nivel,
I want to pray for you.
Oremos por usted.
Let's join together.
Oremos.
Let's worship the Lord.
Adoremos.
Let's ask right now to the Lord.
Pidámosle juntos al Señor.
A miracle.
Milagro.
Miracle for your family.
Milagro para tu familia.
Miracle for the church.
Milagro para la iglesia.
Miracle for this nation.
Para la nación.
Miracle for the president.
Milagro para el presidente.
Everybody right now needs a miracle.
Todos necesitan un milagro.
So let's join our prayer.
Entonces hay que unirnos.
Maybe you are fasting right now.
Tal vez te estás ayunando.
You are raising the level of your faith.
Estás levantando tu nivel de fe.
And the enemy is going to flee away.
Y el enemigo se correrá de ti.
Can you join us with us?
¿Te juntas con nosotros?
Let's pray.
Hay que orar.
Pray sincerely to the Lord.
Órale sinceramente al Señor.
Say, Lord, right now I need a miracle.
Señor, necesitamos un milagro.
I don't know how to do it.
Yo no sé cómo lo hacer.
But I know that you gave me faith.
Pero yo sé que tú me has dado
I
la
believe
fe.
On you.
Y yo creo
I believe
en ti,
that you resurrected
yo
from
creo
the,
que tú resucitaste,
that tomb.
Padre, de esa tumba.
And you gave me the authority.
Y tú me diste la autoridad, Señor.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo Jesús.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Padre, en el nombre de Cristo Jesús.
Raise my faith.
Levanta,
let me raise my
mi
faith,
nivel
Lord.
De fe, Padre.
My expectancy on
que
you.
Podamos, Padre, subir
that
la expectativa
you're going to do
ti,
amazing things.
Tú harás cosas grandes,
Father,
Señor.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh, Padre, en el nombre
we
de Jesús.
Rebuke the enemy.
Oh, reprendemos
we rebuke Satan.
Reprendemos
we
a Satanás.
Rebuke the sickness.
Reprendemos
and
enfermedad.
We declare
y declaramos
that we are covered by the power
estamos
for
cubiertos
blood of
con la sangre bendita del
we
Cordero.
Believe on miracles.
Creemos en milagros,
we believe the Lord is going to do something
Señor
amazing
hará cosas
on
grandes,
families,
Padre, en nuestras
on
familias,
children,
Padre, en nuestros hijos,
on father, mothers,
en las padres,
on grandfathers,
oh, en
on
los
grandsons.
Padres.
Father, we release the word right now.
Oh, Padre, desatamos
that
la palabra.
There's going to be a great miracle.
Que harán milagros grandes
far away.
En el
and we are right here too.
Father, we pray for this nation.
Oramos por esta nación.
We pray for this nation.
Oramos por nuestra
we pray
nación.
For the Congress.
Oramos por el Congreso.
We pray for the President, Lord.
Oramos por el presidente
we pray
y el
right
Senado,
now for all
Padre.
The governments, Lord,
para
from the states.
Los niveles de gobierno.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
de Cristo Jesús.
Have mercy on us.
Ten misericordia,
mercy on
Padre.
Us. It's not because Padre. We deserve it.
No porque lo merecemos.
It's because you deserve
porque
it, Lord.
Tú, Padre,
because
mereces,
you
Gloria.
Promise us
tú nos has
that prometido. You're going to give us a great
que nos vas a dar una medida,
miracles and blessings.
Y milagros, Padre.
Father, we believe right
oh,
now
lo creemos y lo
that our bodies are healed.
Our
minds are healed.
Que nuestras mentes son sanas, Padre.
Father, that our economy is going to be restored.
Padre, que nuestra economía restaurada.
You're going to bless us and prosper us.
Bendícenos, prospera,
in the midst of this situation.
En medio de esta situación.
Father, thank you.
Padre, en
because you listen
gracias
and you answer us.
Gracias por, Padre, contestar.
There's a great answer, Lord.
Hay una respuesta,
I believe that great
oh,
answers.
Yo lo creo, Padre.
I believe on great answers
creemos
from heaven.
En esas respuestas grandes, Padre.
Father, thank you.
Gracias,
in the name
Padre,
of Jesus.
Gloria,
in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo,
in the name
Jesus,
of Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo, Jesús.
My beloved brother.
Mis amados hermanos.
Get ready for see your miracle.
Recibe y prepárate por tu
start to confess that.
Comienza a confesar tu milagro.
Start to talk things.
Comienza a hablar las cosas.
I just talked last Sunday.
Hablé con alguien
and our mouth has life and death.
La boca de nosotros tiene vida y muerte.
So I confess life.
Entonces confesamos vida.
I confess prosperity.
Confesamos prosperidad.
I believe that the Lord's going to
creemos
do amazing
que el Señor lo hará.
Things. You know why?
¿Sabes por qué?
Because Jesus is here.
Porque Jesús está.
He answers.
Y Él contesta las oraciones.
Raise the level of your faith.
Levanta tu nivel de fe.
Come on.
Es fácil.
Pray for someone.
Ora por alguien.
Call someone.
Llámale.
Release a word of faith.
Desata una palabra
release
de fe.
A word of miracle.
Desata una palabra de milagros.
And you will see that the Lord will do
y tú
miras
que el Señor
greatest
lo hará.
Things. May the Lord bless you.
Que el Señor te bendiga.
We hope to see you this
esperamos
Sunday.
Poder verte el domingo.
Come on, this is going to be on our parking lot.
Va a ser en nuestro estacionamiento. Tienes que seguir ciertas reglas.
Once again, it's going to be coming from the normal entrance.
Vas a tu entrar por el lado normal.
9:30 in the morning.
A las 9:30 antes.
It's going to be a short service.
Un mensaje comprimido.
And you're going to be parked,
tú te,
focusing to the stage.
Vas a mirar la plataforma enfrente.
And over there we're going to build everything.
Y todo va a estar puesto ahí.
So you, from your car,
para que tú puedas
escucharlo you're going to watch,
tú puedes mirar,
you're going to hear,
tú vas a escuchar,
you're going to impart,
vas a tener impartición
from the Spirit of the Lord.
Del Espíritu de
and
Dios.
You're going to receive
vas a recibir.
Strength on your spirit.
Para que te dé fortaleza
from here, from Fontana.
Desde aquí de Fontana.
Pastor Daniel and all the ministry.
Pastor Daniel y todos los ministerios.
We bless you.
Te bendecimos.
We love you.
Te amamos.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo Jesús.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Arrebata tu bendición. Acelera en esta hora tus pasos. Tu bendición no está en lo horizontal, sino está en lo vertical. Con tu conexión con el Señor. Quiterere besada la barabara basai. Quiterere besora basai. Oh! Sí! Sharabaseve con la lavabasai. Oh, mi die carabasha. Jesus, Jesus,
George, thank you for being with us. God bless you and have a blessed week. God bless you.